And welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete the Charlotte Observer app. So let's get started. So to delete that, you have to follow these easy steps. So here I have to go, click on this like app info, go to the last second option, click on this uninstall here, do it again, and then it would be done. So this is how to delete the Charlotte Observer app. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.